Hello there, people of the internet. My name is Jake Dragon 7, and I stumbled again. I always stumble. Of course I do. Today is the final episode of Amiibo Training when it comes to Ness. Or Radical, as... Sorry about that. Jesus. Yeah, just started recording, already having fails. Anyway, I have a lot to go over right now. First of all, sorry last week's Amiibo Training video, sorry I've been missing a lot of uploads lately. And sorry last week's Amiibo Training video, and no commentary. I'm sure the description, you know what happened, in case you didn't, or you just didn't even watch the video. Basically, yeah, I ended up not setting my mic properly, and the audio sounded like crap. Same thing happened first random Saturday I missed, 2 weeks ago, had my computer was setting the recording to my mic, and it was literally on the other side of a room, so, good for me. And then I had one recorded, and I would have been able to edit one last Saturday, except for the fact that Adobe decided to crap out on me, and something about a constant frame rate, I don't really understand what was happening. The raw file was working fine. I tried asking people on Adobe, tried using things like Handbrake, nothing worked. Anyway, today is the last episode of Amiibo Training for Ness. I'll just set the stock up to 15, we're gonna go here one more time to Onnette, and we're ending on Unfounded Revenge yet again. It's a good song, so I can't really say much. What was I gonna say? Alright. Yeah, here we go. Very bad way to start off his final chapter here. This is likely gonna be his... Just so you know, there's not an area... There's not something wrong with the audio right now. That was my jaw literally dropping. Radical, what the frick, man? Alright, I'm gonna try to taunt because I noticed that he stopped taunting after kills, which is bad. Alright, not... Okay, there we go. He's starting to actually do decent. Anyway. There's something I want to go over. So one thing I do want to go over is, like I said, there's a lot of things I need to go over. One of the things I need to go over is what's happening with uploading right now. I know that I've missed a few uploads, aside from random Saturday, which is something I can fix. Earlier this week, I just missed a couple uploads, an episode of Skyward Sword, I believe, and, I don't know, something like that. The reason I skipped Skyward Sword is simply because, there is a reason I'm gonna go over later, but then there's also the fact that while I could have edited that, because I missed Friday's episode as well, I don't remember why I missed that. I don't know. Whatever, something happened, and shoot, I thought I would be able to live that guy. I don't even know what's really happening right now. Basically, I skipped Sunday just because I want to keep odd number episodes on. No, that's not true. I skipped Sunday because I just wasn't able to edit the video. There was something going wrong, you know, like I said, with random Saturday. I'm sorry that I've been so confused right now. I'm just trying to remember everything that happened because I have a lot I need to talk about in this video. And I didn't really write anything down, and I am basically saying everything live. But, there were things in my head that I noted that I need to go over. So, yeah, I just missed it mostly because of what was happening with random Saturday, and I just didn't really know what I would do with editing. And the reason you're not going to be getting one this Friday is because of one of two reasons. Well, you definitely won't be getting it this Friday. The main reason that, no matter what, even if I can, which I am going to go over in a minute why I wouldn't be able to, literally wouldn't be able to, is just because I want to keep odd number Skyward Sword videos on Sunday. I know it sounds really weird, but whatever, it's the OC thing I have, I guess. Probably would have died if I'd left them fighting him with that last week of Thunder. Anyway. Now, you might not see a random Saturday or, a Skyward Sword video on Sunday this week. Reason being, you know what, I probably DI'd that wrong. Anyway, reason being, I think I had said this in the last Amiibo training video, but of course, you know, no audio, no commentary, I should say, so I don't really know what happened. Basically, my headphones... broke. They got the port on them got stuck in my audio jack on my computer, and I have to get that fixed. Only problem is it's not like a simple fix like you'd think. Apparently it has to be soldered is what people at Best Buy were saying. So I need to get that fixed, and apparently they need to get it sent out. It'll probably end up taking... The person that was telling me about what it would take to fix it was saying it'll most likely take, I think, she was saying that it might take 2 weeks, but it'll probably only take like a week or a week and a half. Only issue, I don't really know what's happening right now. It's all very confusing, but I have like a ton of things going on right now. But one of the things is about high school, trying to get ready for high school and all that stupid crap that you have to do when you're the age I am. This means that I have to take a high school, like a prep test, basically. Something like that. I don't really go into it here because that's not what you're here to listen to, but this video is kind of a lot about what's going on with my channel right now. And it is something important. Basically, the issue I'm having is that for that, I need to take an online course for the whole month of October on 2 days a week on my computer. And I can't, and before any of you say, oh, why don't you just take it on another computer? Half the time, I'm the only person that owns a computer in this house. Like, my computer is the only computer in this house. Now, you might also be asking, well, why don't you just get a shift right now? Well, it also has to do with the fact that, again, sometimes I am literally the only person that has a computer in this house. But I'm not the only person of two living in this house. I'm not gonna get my family out. I'm not gonna get anything personal here. But yeah, basically I have a family member that needs to use a computer for something within, I don't know, like, next couple of days or something like that. The issue that I'm having right now is that I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it sent home in time, like, to be able to start those lessons, the courses I need to take for high school and all that. So, you know, kind of an issue. If I can't, I'm going to see if I can get... the thing that needs to get done with my computer, I'm gonna see if I can get that, have that person get it done tonight or tomorrow. So keep in mind, I'm recording this the day before it gets uploaded, assuming there's no, you know, frame rate errors like there were last time with the audio, and, oh, finally, but, but if there are, it won't be this, I don't know what's gonna happen. Anyway, though, I'm gonna try to get it sent out tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow, tonight. Yeah, it won't get sent out tonight, no matter what. But I'm gonna see if that thing can get done tonight. If not tomorrow morning, as I'm not gonna be in this. Whatever. I'm not really gonna be here tomorrow, so that person can get it done. But if I can just like tell them to get it done, and then maybe I don't know, drop it off at Best Buy or whatever on the way back from my house or back to my house. My life is pretty complicated, and like I said, it's not something I really want to go into here, but, really, he didn't, whatever, don't even be surprised right now, because he's doing terrible, so I'm gonna see if I can just get this sent out. If I can, then there won't be a random Saturday video, nor will there be a Skyward Sword video this weekend, and of course, subsequently, there won't be any videos in next week, probably even the next weekend. I honestly don't know how long it's gonna take, like I said, but, basically, yeah, if there's no video on Saturday, it's because it got sent out. Don't worry, it's all good, it's good for the channel. That's actually a good thing if it gets sent out on Saturday, or before Saturday, and there's no video this weekend, and no videos next week. It's better than if I have to wait, mostly because of Amiibo training. I know it probably sounds weird, but I'm gonna go into why that is in the end of the video, but basically, like I said, Ness is done now. After this, at least. For the most part, I don't really have to do anything else with Ness. That means I'll be moving on to more Amiibo, because I do have two more. And I also didn't want to mention, just yesterday, as of recording this, so as of uploading this, it'll be just the other day, ordered three more Amiibo offline, so, or online, I guess, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but yeah, I ordered three more Amiibo, so they'll be coming, you know, sometime soon, pretty good Amiibo, actually, so... That means I can keep the series running longer, because it gets more views than on my other videos, so that makes me think you guys enjoy it more. That's nice. Anyway. Now I completely lost my train of thought from recording. Anyway, yeah, so, okay, right. So, if I can get my computer sent out on, in the next day or two, then that means that I'll start the next Amiibo training series in late October, most likely. I do want to give myself a break between these series, between each character. But yeah, it'll likely only take, you know, less than a month. If I don't get it sent out, I don't know if I'm really going to want to start until I get this problem fixed. I don't know why, but it's just something that I've been thinking. Like, I don't want to start another Amiibo training series. And I think it's also just because I want to keep each Amiibo training series very smooth. I don't want there to be delays between episodes. So you can think of each character almost like its own mini season, I guess. Almost. I don't know, something like that. But, like, each character is like a season in, like, you know, a show, basically. This is a show on my channel, each character is a train series. And I don't want to have, like, cuts between series, seasons, whatever the hell I'm trying to say. You hopefully understand what I'm saying. I hope. So, yeah. I'm sorry if this is, like, your first video or whatever, if this just seems really boring because I'm going to talk more about the game. I will get into that in a minute. I want to get all this stuff off my chest because this is something I feel like I really need to talk about. This match is going on way longer than I thought it would. I just have to say that I lose stock. So yeah, if I do get that video, if I don't upload on within the next week, means that you'll be seeing Amiibo training with the next character, which I'll reveal at the end of this episode, in mid-October, late October possibly, but probably mid-October. If not, you won't be seeing it until early November. So yeah, like I said, I'll see what happens. Honestly, everything that's happening in my life right now is just confusing the living hell out of me. I just have very little, I have little to no idea what's happening with all this crap, but I don't know. I'll get everything sorted out, especially once I'm done that online course and what it relates to, like why I'm taking it. Things are going to be a lot smoother for me. You know, hopefully, unless something else that I have to do for high school ends up coming up, which would suck, but it is what it is, I guess. Yeah, so I guess I'm done talking about all that boring stuff about real life that you guys most likely, unless you are actually interested in the channel, in which case I do just want to say at the size my channel is now, thank you. If you are really watching my content on a consistent basis, I can't even remotely tell you how much it means to me. I have like, I actually feel like I've been growing pretty fast for such a small channel. I haven't even been posting for a month and I have over 60 views, which I know it sounds like nothing, especially for a whole channel, but like I said, I'm a small channel and I run a gaming channel, so it means it means a lot to me. Anyway, let's talk a little bit about the game. Radical, you suck. Also, you stop taunting, so whatever. There's nothing I can really do at this point. You're doing well too. You remember to taunt most of the time after a certain point. Yeah, Radical is probably not going to turn out as good as hoping. The thing is, it seems like in most episodes, he has like one match where he just does poorly, and then after that, he starts doing really good. Like, if you watch the last video, he totally, I usually do 3 matches per episode, and last episode was no different. And, that was really dumb. So much rolling makes so much sense for Smash 4. Anyway, yeah, so in the second match of 3, he like totally freaking destroyed me, and wow. That's just a strong up tilt. Looks, at least, then again, Amiibo, this is something I was talking about in the last video. Amiibo, that I couldn't have audio for, or commentary for. Amiibo do more damage than a regular computer or a regular human player. So, it's one of the things that's supposed to make them just stronger than any computer, but people are actually, like, there are people saying that, like, Amiibo are maybe slightly smarter than a level 9 computer. Like, at their full AI. I don't know. I mean, it's weird. I mean, which, like, really not very many people really know the inner workings of Amiibo. So it makes it kind of, like, difficult to... Oh, crap. It was pretty stupid. I was actually trying to use PK Flash there, so if I had used it, I would have just gone the free-for-all and died. Ugh. Almost level 50. Anyway, so no one really understands the inner workings of Amiibo, so it's kind of hard to know what the best way to train them is. Anyway, before I finish this off, some other things about Radical. Customs. Another thing I brought up in the last video, because I wanted to get that done at the beginning of this video, but, well, you know, of course, it doesn't really work out, and, nice try. I'm still a little bit too slow before it's matched for that. Anyway, customs. I do wonder, I want to know if you guys want me to use customs in my Amiibo. I really don't care either way. With Ness in particular, I don't see any reason to use customs, as Ness's customs suck. Half of them are Lucas's customs, and half of them are new moves that are subpar, usually. The ones that I would use are PSI Vacuum, maybe for PSI Magnet, which is the Lucas PSI Magnet, basically. PSI Vacuum is basically like it pulls enemies in, and then once you release it, it's his down special. It's down special too. And then it releases it. Basically, when you release the opponent, they take damage. So it's kind of cool, I guess. The thing, like I said about Ness, it's custom suck, basically. That's really all there is to it. Other than that, I would also maybe consider using PK Bonfire. It's an alright custom. It's basically like a slower, strong, less range, but stronger and longer lasting version of regular PSI PK Fire. Blah. So, if you guys think that would be cool, just tell me down in the comments. Any of those. In particular, I do feel like PSI, oh, there he is, level 50. Anyway, I do feel like Psy Vacuum is a lot better of a move than Psy Magnet. I do like Psy Magnet a lot, and I'm not going to deny that it can be a really good move if in the right matchup. But I'd be willing to say it really only works on about maybe half the cast. And it tends to have pretty slow startup too. So, you know, it's... Like I said, it's not really like... It's, you know, a pretty good move. It's just extremely situational. Like in doubles play, like if you're playing with an partner, PSI Magnet's definitely a very good move, because you can pair it with someone like Fox. Like, Fox would actually be probably the best character for this. But I think it's become a pretty popular strategy for people who, like, play or, like, watch doubles matches of Smash 4. But, yeah, like, you can just get, like, Fox, or, you know... Yeah, like I said, Fox is definitely the best example. And you can basically have him just spam his blaster and heal. Crap. Sorry about that. I'll turn that off in a minute. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, there we go. There. Alright. So, yeah, we have like a really tablet in our house, but it's not really good for anything. It's why the other person that tends to stay in the house with me that doesn't like travel. Needs my computer, because the only other option we have is like a tablet, but it's like super crappy, so it's not really useful for anything. I meant to guide that back into the building. Anyway, I have no idea what I was just talking about. So yeah, I think I was talking about customs, but I don't know if I finished what I was saying. Anyway, yeah, so customs, I'm going to come to them and use them. I don't think I'll be using equipment. I don't know, if you guys want to see that, feel free to ask or tell me that, and such a crappy way to end it off. You started doing really well, Radical. You started doing really well. Oh! Well, dog, you're dying. And still no taunt. Whatever. I shouldn't even care anymore. Alright, well... there you go, pressing the buttons too fast. That's a problem I do have with Ness a lot of, like, not even just Ness, like a lot of characters. I'll try to go in like a grab in the forward air combo. Like, this is true for, two of the characters I've played a lot are Ness and Dark Pit. So that's sort of like why, because of like combo I'm really used to using, but yeah, like, I tend to, sometimes I just end up pressing the jump button, like, too fast, like, it's still in the grab animation. Or I, like, end up not being able to get, like, jump forward air. That was a nice way to take a stock. Let's try it, just to see if he'll learn or something. Oh, shield break. Oh, he missed. Yeah, I was never DI'ing out of that. Alright, well, that was good. Yeah, PK Thunder 2 is strong. I suppose it doesn't really help that this is an amiibo too. I don't know if it does increase shield damage, but if it it does increase damage and knockback, it probably does increase the shield damage. Crap, that was stupid. I tried to tech off the wall. I couldn't even see myself though. That's the problem with a lot of these mega stages. That it can be sometimes the angling just makes it like really you can't even see yourself like when you're off stage. Like not really the ones where not really the ones like where that wall's on the side. Although in those you can get caught in the stage with which is very annoying. Like with some characters like with some guy you can just get caught in the stage and that's never fun. But anyway, yeah. Sometimes it's with the ones that are you know, flat, like have the flat sides like this. You can't even see yourself off the side sometimes, like because the angling's bad. I had any one time when playing on the boxing ring stage on For Glory, and I was pretty mad. And the worst part is too, I was fighting like a Rosalina, so it's like I remember actually thinking like I could maybe I don't know. I mean, maybe I was already like kind of gonna lose. I remember thinking like I was totally gonna, I could definitely win this, but yeah. I hate fighting Rosalina. She's pretty fun to play as, but oh my god, it sucks fighting her. Especially if, like, you're playing as Ness. Like, Ness tends to do pretty decently against really anyone. But Rosalina is one of few characters that gives Ness a run for his money. Especially, for me, the biggest problem I have fighting Rosalina with Ness, there's two issues I have. First, PK Thunder being absorbed while I'm trying to recover by this stupid freaking down B, and then originally being able to get off stage because back on stage because her launch star carries really far. I know I totally just didn't say words there. It's definitely my mistake. Anyway, yeah. Other issue I have with Rosalina: Luma tanking PK Fire. I hate Luma. I hate Luma so much. Yeah, one time I was playing against a less, like a not particularly good Rosalina, and I remember the way I killed her was so satisfying. She was basically trying to shoot Luma at me, and that's how she was gonna kill me, but I was able to reflect Luma, like she didn't actually, basically I charged up my bat to try to reflect it, and I guess she didn't realize that Ness's bat has reflective properties? I don't know, maybe she didn't know that, I guess. That's it. Nope, it isn't. Alright, fine. I was almost it though. Anyway though, she probably didn't realize that this is, I had tried doing it earlier, but I ended up failing, so she probably didn't realize that that's why I started doing it. But she had a fully charged Luma, and I don't even think I had let go of the button. I had charged it to the point where you couldn't charge it any further. So I got super lucky. Like if she knew that this is back of reflex, but that's how I would have been screwed. But she didn't, and I won the match. And that's it for Radical. We're gonna do one more. Just one-on-one, two-stock match. Me versus Radical. Final Destination. I know I've only been doing it in Mega Stages, but it'll be different, because there's, you know, different background, different music, yada, yada, yada. And now we're only doing two stocks, so the match will be pretty short. Let's go. I'm gonna try to keep all my commentary just to this match. Let's see what happens. Alright, so far he actually is in the lead. Alright, let's see here. Ah, damn, I'm doing poorly. This seems to be the thing that happens with Radical. He does really poorly on the first match, and then after that he starts doing at least better. Like I said, second round in episode 3, he just... last episode 3, he just freaking wrecked me, so... Oh crap. Damn it. I teched it, but I forgot to, I forgot that I didn't have another second jump. Or just a second jump. So I wasn't able to make it back on stage. Even if I had, it would have been really hard to angle that, especially with Radical. You know, he would have hit me with PK. I'm pretty sure he would have hit me with PK Thunder 2. But, but I had I almost got that, so whatever. Might be able to pull back, just get myself something I'm looking for. I'm trying to use up air as like a landing tool. Because this is up there, if you use it right, it can actually be a really good landing tool. It's really good. It's strong enough to the point where at a high enough percent, it can kill even just from like the lower portion of the stage. So here we go. I'm at 84. He's at 0. Come on. I'm at 99 now. Gotta try to pull this. I'm screwed. Fortunately, Amiibo's increased damage just kind of means I'm at a very unfair disadvantage. Radical's at an unfair advantage. That's it. Alright, well, like I said, Radical seems to do better later in videos, so give a round of applause to Radical. They're pretty good there, I have to admit. Although, if it weren't for the increased damage and knockback, I might have been able to do a little bit better. I'm not going to try to make any excuses, though. So yeah, that's it. There is Radical. What am I doing with my life? Alright, that's it. Radical is done. Like I said, any ideas for customs, tell me. I will be happy to do a part 5 on Radical and, include customs. Now, one thing is that there is a way I think I can make Radical just slightly better. Now, you threw out the name of Amiibo Royale, has tried to do research into what makes Amiibo better. One of the things he says makes Amiibo better is going against them with every single character in the whole roster and letting them beat you every time. But not just throwing the match at them, making sure that they beat you in a legit fair and square match. So I think I will try to do just that. Now the thing is, like I said, breaks are going to be taken between now and my next Amiibo, which I'll announce in just a minute. Now what I'm basically going to do is I'm going to do that, but what I'm going to do is I'm basically going to make a highlight reel video. If I'm not able to get my computer shipped out in the next couple days, then that highlight reel video, Jesus, I kept saying Hyrule, I'm a big fan of Zelda, that highlight reel video will come out, it'll come out in October either way, but if Amiibo training does start in mid-October, then the highlight reel will come out on either Tuesday or Thursday as a bonus video. If not, it'll still be technically a bonus video for Amiibo training, but it'll come out on an actual Wednesday. So that'll be it for Radical. Like I said, customs is the only real exception to that. So, who's the next character that's being trained? Well, I've already stated the other two Amiibo I currently own in a previous episode. I think it's episode 1, probably. So, who is my next Amiibo? Well, Pac-Man! None other than this classic video game icon. Yeah, so this is interesting. So I will think of a name for Pac-Man myself, just in case I need it. But the thing about Amiibo Trades is that I've always wanted this to be a community series. I wanted this to be like something where anyone who watched it could be like, hey, you should help train this character by doing this. Hey, you can get better at this character by doing this. Hey, you know, things like, and things are trying to tell you guys what customs should I use, like what customs I should use. All that stuff. So Pac-Man is, of course, next Amiibo we'll be doing. Now, what I want you guys to do is, you know, if you're watching this video and you plan to watch Pac-Man whenever, you know, Pac-Man Amiibo training, whenever it comes out, like I said, I at least usually, if I can think of something, if I end up finding a really funny name, then that'll apply better to a different costume. I may end up using that costume, but probably I'll usually still. Right now, this costume with the black armband is likely the one that'll be used for Pac-Man. So I want to know what you guys think. What's his nickname be? Please don't make it something like Black Man, because he's still a yellow guy, and because I'll admit that's pretty much the extent of my creativity right now with this name. I can definitely think of something better if I spend like, I don't know, like 5 or 10 minutes at least just cracking at it. But if you guys have any ideas for what I should name Pac-Man, then tell me. Leave them down in the comments or tweet them at me. My Twitter's at the end of this video. It's @JakeGiant7, but you can see it's spelled differently than my channel name, so it's You'll see that at the end of my video, and you said with me, I want my videos. Yeah. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. I hope you guys like Radical. Once I get more Amiibo trained, I'm going to probably end up pitting them against each other. And then get to myself, maybe my friends, if I can ever get friends or family members to do stuff like this with me. Who really knows? But yeah, we're going to see what happens. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. I hope you guys enjoyed Radical. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I hope you guys will continue to watch me once Pac-Man Amiibo training starts. Whenever the hell that is. Yeah. Anyway, I will see you guys in either the highlight reel or a special bonus video. Actually, you know what? If you guys do suggest customs to me, I'll just put them in at the end of the bonus video. Or not the end, the beginning of the video, the highlight reel video. So, that's it. See you guys with... I'll just have... Maybe let's do it again. So, see you guys later! And see you guys with... Hello ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for watching today's episode of Amiibo Training. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to see my future content. This includes my current Let's Plays of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, updated on Sundays and Fridays, and my other current Let's Plays for Mario Galaxy, which is updated on Mondays. I also upload random videos on Saturday to spice up my content a little bit. You can follow me on Twitter at JakeDragon7, and if you have any suggestions for how I can train Radical, leave them down in the comments, or even tweet me at them, again, at JakeDragon7. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I hope you have a nice day. See you later!